project that we like to do at Planet Again, and it is we're going to take cans, just your typical can, soup can, vegetable can, that you can find in the garbage or recycle yourselves, and we are going to turn it into a planter for these succulents. And there are different themes. This one's got a little baby theme on it. And what we're going to do this, it's very easy. You can paint them white if you'd like. And then you pick your, we've used napkins, this one in particular. And the napkin, after you've painted the can, whatever color you like, then you take the napkin and we're gonna seal it on using decoupage with the hodgepodge. Okay, so, and then we can put our succulents in here, and these will be plants, rather than throwing away all these cans. They're being recycled.
So now that our cans are painted, we're going to be doing step two. What we're going to do is we're going to take some Mod Podge and a nice paintbrush, and we're going to put a thin layer of decoupage over. And once we've got a nice thin layer of Mod Podge on, we're going to put our napkin right over it. Once that napkin is on there, you're going to put a second layer of Mod Podge right on to seal that image right onto the can. It's okay if it overhangs a little. We'll take care of that once it dries.